art, and if you guys liked a lot of the great art that was on a lot of the album covers in the 70s, 60s and 70s, like on Bitches Brew and Santana's records and all that stuff. In some ways, I think Jempi's work ranks up with that work that Mati Clairwine did for those releases. And some of you might have liked the stuff that Corky McCoy did for Miles Davis, but this is a little more serious work. It's a little more of a statement behind it. So we're going to continue with Missing Person. We're going to feature Chris Joris out front.